things, bro. It's gonna be like a hot knife and butter, huh?
Oh, baby.
Look at it, it's dripping right there.
2023, newly updated Mayhem 3.0 thrust, all new deal. New template, new construction. The big thing is we updated the template. We've kind of been mired in mediocrity carrying that same template for, gosh, 5, 6, 8 years. So we wanted to go back to it's almost more of a traditional, like a classic thruster with more base and a little bit less tip. So you get that base really deep in the water on bottom turns and driving. And it goes good with the driver 3.0 and the 2.0 as well. Just gives a more of a positive feel. This size here, which we did in the vapor core, we went with something we've never really done before. We took our small, medium, and large, and we split the difference between the medium and large. This is like pro surfer size. That 155 to 175 pound guy. And then, you know, the vapor core, it's ultra light. You put these things in the bottom of a surfboard and you pick it up, it just completes the package. It's like, wow, it's just free feeling. It's carbon fiber, pretty much floats, and it's got that real fast rebound on the flex, which is good for, you know, finely tuned surfing on finely tuned surfboards.
With this construction, which is, you know, hollow carbon fiber, made in the USA, it's got flex built into it, and the real key to this fin is the resonance and how it flexes back.
Yeah, made in America, which is always good. That's one of the unique things with you guys with Futures is making super high-end carbon fiber composite fins right here in Orange County.